Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to add 3D text in After Effects. After starting After Effects, we can go to New Composition to create a new composition. And then we can keep this setting and press OK. Next, we can go to the top option bar. We can click and hold to find the type tool. We can use horizontal type tool and click on the composition to type 3D text. Text. And then we can press Ctrl A to select all the texts. I press OK for the properties window, and we can go to properties window to find the text option. We can change the font. For example, I change it to Arial. And we can change the style. I change to bold. And also we can change the size. And then we can change the alignment, we can center it. And also we can use the selection tool to move it. I suggest to move the anchor point to the center so we can select the text layer and then go to layer and find the transform. We can center anchor point in layer contact. So the anchor point is at the center of 3D layer. Now we can go to alignment. I will use the composition to align. I align it to center. And then we can go to the 3D text layer and open it and open transform. And this is still in 2D. If you want to use the 3D function, we can activate the 3D layer. So we can find that we have the orientation layer. And we can change the orientation to make it 3D looking. And I type 0 in X. Next, if we want to make it thick to add the depth, we can switch from Classic 3D to Advanced 3D. Before doing this, I want to show the geometry options is gray. If we switch to Advanced 3D, it is turned on, so we can go open it and we can use the extrusion depth to increase the thickness. And also we can add the bevel style to angle and change the bevel size here. Furthermore, if we want to change the color, we can go back to properties window. We can find the fill color and change it to another color. For example, I change it to blue and press OK to apply it. So this is how we can add 3D text in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yin. See you in the next video.